I'm Lance Cook with Tommy Nuguyen, basic food service cook for 36 H&S Company.
A lot of people don't see the behind the scenes work that we do. Most of the time they just see us cook the food we have for dinner and breakfast and then do nothing else. But in the meantime, in between meals, we also are loading and unloading cargo for chow, because they're constantly coming in and out and we send them out to other pops. We do everything the day prior. So then the day of, we have everything set out and it just falls into motion. My job is pretty much supporting the other Marines, so they have a positive attitude. I make a lot of friends doing this job. I get to learn how to cook. And truthfully, I never cooked before I joined the Corps.